Think of Yo-Kai Watch. I haven't played it, but apparently it's pretty damn good. It's a little like Pokemon. But I guess more hunting and helping friends or something. Like, it's very wholesome. Alright, Tinker, you take it easy, buddy. Thank you for stopping by. I really hope Witcher 3 gets Game of the Year.
Waddle, can you say time curse?
Your face is so fat!
Thanks, Gabby. Gotta spit on myself, that's okay. Huh. I know! It's just without the whole oh my god face palming thing. It's amazing. Me personally? Yes. Well, anyone with ears, yeah. Luckily. The mix is coming in for. Okay, I've only done that twice in a year, which is actually really not bad if you think about it. I haven't played Syndicate yet. I didn't want to touch Unity. I tried to play a little bit of Assassin's Creed 3, but got irritated by Connor. Like, I just... He's very complaining. The fact that I really liked the dad more didn't help the matter any better. Gabby, thank you for that host button. Appreciate it. Alright. Now, where... There you are, little buddy. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Here we go again! Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Hell yeah! I've given every single mass I have to these kids. Nothing else to give other than the three other masks that I have. Should get us the Fierce Deity mask. Which means ultimate pwnage on Majora.
Come back anytime.
Thank you.
Hey, Buttercup.
Yes!
Not too sure when I get the premise of this, but...
Yay?
You're a bad guy! You gotta be bad! He's a real boy now! That's not at all creepy. I don't get the sound. It's like,
hey, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna beat you with my stick. I'm gonna beat you with my stick. Come here. Come here. Don't be shy. Get wrecked. World's greatest acid trip.
K.O.
Wow. When you put in the time to get the masks, the game's just like, well, gosh, I put the time in, son, so wreck his day. Saved yet again by a small child who probably should be like doing, I don't know, going to school or something. But hey, saving the world. And I really want a double rainbow. Easy, buddy! I'm doing good! I'm doing good! I feel bad about having everybody die, but I'm doing good! Strange how the Skull Kid looks exactly like a Scarecrow. Stranger still, there are four naked giants standing there. Wait, are those his friends or family? This whole time he thought he was abandoned because he did a prank on somebody, on them, when, what, he just read into it too much? Oh no, you will know if I'm crying, trust me. Walking Dead, that was crying. Life is Strange? Yeah, friends also don't bitch slap friends, I'm just saying, that's... don't slap me. That is the strangest animation I've seen a character do in a game. Like he's thrusting. Shake it again. Okay, well, when you're acting like a bitch or a jerk, that makes sense. But when you're not, it's like slap, slap, slap. Okay, I'll put it like this. Even as a kid, when I played this, looking back, probably thinking the same thing. It's creepy. Disturbing and just creepy. I mean, look at the shield. The mirror shield actually is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. First shield to have. Paint, like, the face is masked in pain. That was kind of a slightly insensitive thing. Maybe I don't know. Why don't you just leave and go about your business? We got a carnival here. Nothing about, you're not welcome. We beat it! Yeah! Now we just gotta get into Singularity for about 2.5 hours. Googie! Hey, buddy!
It's a trap!
Flawless victory. Your soul is mine.
Oh, and this one, I saved everybody. But yeah, you can kill all of them. Chickens. So it's basically playing the game as if I did everything. Okay. So everybody got a happy ending. Or, well, if they happen to die, at least they, you know, got to pass on. So happy ending. Well, yeah, except for the masked salesman, yes. For the record, I was trying really hard to try to teach the re-deads that dance, and they wouldn't have it. Even though they were part, you know, like an old dance rope. Also, they are single-handedly the scariest fairies in any of the Zelda games. EC basically uses points for commands. If the command doesn't work, it either means it's on cooldown or you don't have enough. You can use them for bank heisting to try to get more points. If you lose the bank heist, you lose those points that you put in. Or you can save them up for October, and every day in October I stream horror games and we do a raffle and you guys get to pick the game if you win the raffle. Yeah, pretty much. Actually, come to think of it, I wonder how many points I have. Oh no, if you guys remember, you said like 2.6, 2.8 million points? Lost them. Aww.
Jake!
Oh, the wedding. So she's gonna marry a grown man, right? Not a child, right? I did fix that. I think I did. And then they're not gonna even show the character. Okay, I'm gonna say this right now. Tingle is probably single-handedly the most evil of any character I've seen in the Zelda series. His fixation on money over the well-being of the entire planet just baffles me. Especially in Wind Waker. Okay, so what's going on here? Do we know yet what the Zelda game that's coming out in 2016, what, in terms of who is it tied to? Is it a continuation of, like, say, Skyward or... And because I'd love a continuation after Majora's Mask, like, right after there. Really nice.